Well, I have had medical problems since I was in grade 12. Like, in my grade 12 year, I just gained 60 pounds. I was exhausted all the time. And then all of a sudden, in my first year of university, I started breaking out in these major allergic reactions. Like, my body would just be covered in giant welts. And so I went to like six different specialists. They tried to tell me I was allergic to myself and all this. And then I was diagnosed finally about 6 months before my diabetes diagnosis with hypothyroidism. And so they started treating me for that just about 6 months before. And everything was going well. Like, my hives were going away. Like, all those symptoms were clearing up, but I was still tired all the time. Like, they actually thought I had narcolepsy at one point because I just could not stay awake.
Oh, yeah.
And so I finally went to my doctor after a few months and said, just test me for the simplest things. Like, I'm talking like the vitamins, the minerals, and it came back that I was type 2 diabetic, so.